in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Lightweight Championship!
UFC belt on the line. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
Man, we've waited a long time for this. Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Rumble. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, we're underway. We've got a great striker and an outstanding submission specialist. And, of course, the man with the great jiu-jitsu background would like to get this fight on the ground and look to lock in a submission. Both men came up. Good 1-2. That jab's really effective. Oh, big right hand!
Oh, he hurt him. The champ is rocked. He's in deep trouble.
Another one.
That hurt him. Oh! Solid straight left.
Hard straight punch.
Combination.
Big power jab.
What a
power jab.
And he got one to the left.
He's in big trouble.
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. And here it is again. Boom! And he's out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 41 seconds of the very first round. We're playing the winner by...